It's Taco Tuesday.
What do we have to do?
You don't have to do anything.
Into something.
crate said 30 minutes.
We get 30 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. See you.
Can you tell how tight the face wash?
See you after 30 minutes.
My skin.
Mommy. Hey, I can't unpause it all.
It's so tight.
Bye,
okay, like I need to slather Aquaphor all over my face, but like,
hey Google,
I don't know how people do that slugging thing where they just put Aquaphor all over them. No.
Okay.
Because like I'm worried about it getting all in my hair, all on my pillow. Loud mouths. Yeah. I'm worried about it getting
That's
all on my
great,
hair
Nick.
And all on my pillow
you don't know
and everything.
What you're talking about.
So.
Well, can I show Gray who I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
But my skin is seriously so dry. Like, if you could feel my skin right now.
Mom,
I don't even know what to compare it to.
Which one do you want me to wear?
Just very, very dry and rough feeling.
Mom, which one do you want? Okay.
And, like, my moisturizer, neither of my moisturizers and my face oil is like not touching the dryness at all. Like at nighttime, I mix my
Mommy, and Jack.
Okay. At nighttime, I usually mix my moisturizer with my face oil. And it used to be very hydrating, and now it just feels like nothing. Like, my skin still feels like sandpaper. But this also feels weird to be doing.
Yeah.
Like, it feels a little bit better on my skin in some areas. This right here, this like, the apples on my cheeks is the worst part, especially this left one for some reason. Like, it still feels pretty dry, but God, this is just so weird. And see, my hair starts to.
So Jack is the main one.
Yeah, I guess it would have made more sense to open yours 1 through 24. But in my mind, an advent calendar is a count down to Christmas, not a count up to Christmas. Because, you know, like, the Christmas countdown, like, the calendar thing, you flip it and you count down. So I just feel like with advent calendars, you're meant to count down. But I feel like, especially, well, mainly in London's one, Jace's seems to be countdown. Like, the more exciting ones are a lower number. Ashlyn's, I feel like hers are all about the same. They're all cute. I don't feel like. It's like, unless maybe hers is like counting down like I think they're supposed to, whereas London's, she got the rare edition one on the first day from number 24. So I feel like hers is counting up, and like the best for last one is 24. Yeah, it's 24. But we will be ending on 1, and it's probably gonna be a basic one, you know? But it's whatever. You get the same things anyways, just on a different day. It's just weird to me. Like, I feel like it makes more sense for an advent calendar to count down, but I know a lot of people do it differently. Some people do it my way, some people do start at 1 and go up, but I don't know. I just think it makes more sense for it to count down. I can't get over my freaking face. Like, first it was shiny and tight, and now I just look like a grease ball.
Yay!
I gotta figure out keeping my hair away from it. But I just washed and dried my hair, so I don't want to put it out, because then it's gonna get all messed up and creased. Look, guys, I finally found my blankets.
Hey.
Finally found all my other throw blankets. So I had the pillow and the blankets. Not the Santa. I have the Santa. And then
have this pillow. Oh yeah? Are you copying me?